Hermann Weyl, who was a great mathematical physicist who taught Einstein the theory of tensors, which enabled Einstein to make his theories of relativity and gravitation. And Hermann Weyl's son, Joachim Weyl, was in the Office of Naval Research in the 1940s and was partly responsible for helping scientists escape from Hitler's empire in Europe in the late stages of World War II, and exporting them to Harvard and Princeton and places, MIT, and places like that.